Zhorzholiani preparing actually. Uchimata, Kochi. Less than 2 minutes to go. No scores. Just a small advantage for Zhorzholiani. But of course he has to do a little bit more in order to produce one Shido, which gives him a huge advantage.
Daniel, it's look that he's very small to this weight category for 100, no? The Russian. A little bit small in his size.
For sure, the average in 100 kilo division is a little bit higher. Uranage trying to drop Uranage.
Nothing. Matei.
Good control from Zhorzholiani. Another Uranage and
what? Nothing.
Actually, Ippon White.
It was so.
The first Uranage when he tried.
I don't think so. It was the leg.
The second one now. The first was Matei just waiting, and then the second now continuing.
It was not. I don't think so. The leg was catching.
It was score. It was, in my opinion, was score.
They're waiting for to see the score. It's not Ippon.
Now we can see the commission is going to get them. And with the support of the video, they can have now once more a look to the throw. It is much easier now to decide. As we have seen, it was first trying to Uranage, a short stop, and then a continuation. Now we have to see the decision. Marian Hefka from the AGU refereeing commission speaking to the referees. And we hope to have now a decision.
A right decision.
A fair play. Fair play decision. We will see now.
Cancelled.
No Ippon.
Because of the legs. He catch the legs behind, so it could be both of them.
Oh, wow, fantastic.
Wow.
No comments.
Now it's Ippon.
Now it's very clear.
Now it's clear. I talked to you before that he's small for this category, but his judo is it's good.
Effective. Yes. Khaybulaev won by Ippon this contest.
Two Ippon in the same fight.